I've always been very aware of the obviousness when and the obvious way of writing a love song and the sort of inherent sexism. And although I can't sort of say that I'm a very political person, I always try and communicate with an individual, irrespective of their sex. I mean, I think although men and women are very different, they are sensitive in the same way that each other. But certainly when you reach a certain level as an independent band, you can become very complacent, and you can actually neglect your audience and just sort of pander to your own, you know, self-indulgence. And I think for us it's important that we make really good records. It doesn't matter what label it comes out on, just as long as we make good records, that's all that matters. And we are under a lot of pressure now, but you know, I think it's healthy, you know. Sometimes we laugh. But I mean, I don't know, it's such a serious thing what we do, and it's such a, I mean, we're exploiting such a serious part of ourselves, you know. I mean, it's very important what we do, and it's part therapeutic parts. It's very rare that it seems to be enjoyable, and yet it's so fulfilling. You know, it's weird. I mean, I don't know what it is that we try to release, but you know, it's generally serious. It's only the media that has made it seem sudden.
Yeah,
but for us, it's just been a very gradual thing, and not very difficult to cope with. You know, I mean, the front covers are a bit freaky, but well deserved, I thought.
Child, you had your day.